I hear pitter-patter coming from underground? But that doesn't sound much like happy hi-ho, hi-ho dwarfs to me, but rather like nasty evil creatures. But I'm certain I didn't invite them to tea. Away you go, my sweets. Please, have a look.
The good fairy had sensed the boring loudly through bedrock evil's presence. Then again, it wasn't that difficult if you use your ears for something other than earwax bunkers. Soon, heroes would descend into the underground.
I'm sorry to have to leave you for a while, my little sugar bunnies. I'm afraid they need me back home to test a new elixir. An elixir that will make you even stronger, my ducks. Doodles, until later.
Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Give me my orders!
A potion delivery left one of the factories on its way to the heroes. Of course, the court, completely by surprise evil, would intercept it and destroy every single potion.
Wouldn't it make more sense to give the potions to our creatures?
Talia, 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 you've been around for a while now, and you know how these things work. Do the forces of evil always destroy everything, or not?
Yeah, but...
I'll be back.
A potion delivery has been destroyed.
Death is not the end.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday.
Ouch!
Can we please stop letting Talia die all the time? I mean, it's not that hard to resurrect her, but blow-drying her hair until it's just right sends the electricity bill through the roof.
Baby.
It's payday. Turtoka's heroes were beside themselves. No sooner had someone mentioned that tourists wanted to smuggle their delicious rum off the island on a ship named the Black Pearl than they were already running off to teach them better. It wouldn't take long before they stumbled into the dungeon.
Yeah, no problem. We'll make them walk the plank. We'll keelhaul them. We'll make them peel potatoes.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Just wait. He's not gonna get up.
Rum was already packed and ready to go, and deliveries to the Black Pearl would now run continuously. Talia and her henchmen had to try their best to protect all these deliveries in order not to upset the irascible evil.
Me.
time to take out the trash. Destroy them!
King Arcturus's army had discovered an arsenal. They immediately helped themselves to the equipment.
What? Evil creatures are marching towards my camp? Stop them, my subjects!
Scouts reported evil creatures marching towards King Arcturus's camp.
Thank you.
The crazy evils, I mean, King Arcturus' armies came across some heroes. But they had already turned to evil and faced the troops of good.
Treason! You dare to stand against your goddess chosen king? That shall be your death! Strike them down, brave warriors!
Arsenal has been discovered and looted.
I'm the Queen of Evil.
Talia approached the hero's monument. She would use brute force to turn it into an outpost of the merciless evil. new outpost available. Talia and the mercilessly rampaging Evil's army had done it. All that remained of the Hero's Monument was an Olympic-class 3D jigsaw puzzle. In its place stood a swanky statue of the pretentious evil to mark the outpost.
You desire?
Dangerous vines sprang from the ground in a flash and reached for the creatures. Payday.
I'm just itching to get in there! Oh, okay, it might just be these stupid gloves, because I think I'm maybe allergic to dwarf hair.
To dwarf hair? Wait, what exactly did you do with Grimley's remains again? Wait, no, don't tell me! I've just had breakfast. It would be such a waste.
Fine.
and I won't say anything about it. I'll wrap it in a cloak of dwarf beard. I mean, silence.
I said I don't want to hear it. Now, go deal with those heroes. At least you're moderately good at that.
Ha-ha! Heroes, right! Okay, creatures, get ready. We attack them, beat them up, and then we scatter cat hair in their eyes. In the eyes of the ones allergic to cats, of course. Must die. Vista, baby. Thank you.
Will triumph!
Ha ha!
The cruel evil's armies approach the very last remaining heroes. An indescribable sound could be heard from their direction, probably something to do with their trembling knees.
No wonder! After all, heroes have become a real rarity in this country. My creatures and I will kick their asses, pull their ears out, tickle their feet. Only after we've taken off their shoes, of course. Command me.
You captured an outpost. The hero's camp had been destroyed. The absurd evil had won. Again. Apparently, it didn't find that at all boring. Yeah. Well, whatever floats your boat, I guess. At least you gave those heroes a beating. Right. Well, that should be all of them. I guess we can wrap this up now, right? DLC completed. Absolutely splendid. The end by now. See you next time.
Just hold your horses there, bucko. If I read that correctly, then the players out there were promised a new DLC with 3 missions, plus an epic final battle, and so on.
Yeah, that was just marketing, blah, blah. You know how it is, let's face it. It's not like the guys at Realm Forge will be the first to rip off their players. I wouldn't be surprised if they put in loot boxes or something like that now and then sell the shop to Electronic Farts or Lazy Vision or whatever they're called tomorrow.
No game I'm in is gonna turn out to be a ripoff. I may be an evil character, but that just isn't gonna happen. Come on! You lazy-ass narrator, do your job and narrate something! Huge dragons, exploding cows, worm-eaten apples, come on! That's what they pay you for! Probably overpaid, I'd say.
How dare you! Just you wait. You want it? You got it. A great danger still lurked in the land. A mighty figure named Narratus, the Narrator. His powers were so unimaginably powerful that they defied description.
Narratus is such a stupid.
You're really asking for it, aren't you? Have it your way. Narratus had had enough of Talia and the puppeteer pulling her strings from behind the scenes. The Ashen Evil, the Day of Reckoning, was now at hand. Bear suddenly appeared and pounced on Talia. Of course, to the inclined listener, this came as no surprise, as it made perfect sense to those who had followed the course of the story.